I was delighted to hear that the conference at Bydgoszcz is about the development of cities and regions in a world which is increasingly globalizing. In principle, one would have thought that because of homogenization, because of globalization, there'd be less and less opportunities for cities to express a personality. But of course, the reality is quite different. What it means is that in a world where everybody's going everywhere, where everybody's investing everywhere, where tourism is increasing at about 7% per year, every city, every region, every place is competing with every other place to get more tourists, to get more investment, and to export more. And that means that the competition between cities is greater, and that means that the way they have to express their individuality is through their own brand, is through their history, is through what they look like, and is through how they can entertain the visitors that come, and how they can use the investment more effectively. So this is a very, very timely moment to have a conference of this kind, so that cities can examine just how strong they are in the competitive race, which is increasingly global.